away. From where? You're the big move from where? Washington. Where?
Washington.
From the river?
I'm from
Tagara River.
Tagara River.
River. How did you come to Israel? How did you get to Israel?
His great-grandfathers.
His great-grandfathers?
Yes.
They were serving you?
Yes.
Okay? Yes. So how many are you in this body?
Yes.
Hey, who's number two?
Yes.
Who's number two?
Yes.
Spinach!
Yes. Who's number two? Yes.
Who's number two?
Yes.
Who is number two?
Yes.
Who's number two?
Yes.
You're a crocodile?
Yes.
A great crocodile. How old are you, crocodile?
Yes.
146
years.
146 years? Okay? Who's number three here?
Yeah.
Who's number three?
The great Babel.
Yeah?
The great Babel.
The great what?
The Babel.
Babel?
Yeah.
What is that?
The great Babel.
What is that?
The great Babel.
Huh?
The great Babel.
Blackfish! You're what?
A blackfish.
A big fish?
A big fish.
You're a big fish.
Yes.
You said you're a great, you're a big who? A very big crocodile?
No.
A very a big fish?
No.
So you three, how are you to show Israel?
He's not going to get
married. Eh?
He's not going to marry.
He's not going to marry.
We are going to
marry. Who made him to divorce his wife? Who brought him to divorce?
Oh, I'm the crocodile.
Eh?
I'm the crocodile.
You're the crocodile?
You are the fault.
Eh?
The fault.
Eh?
You are the fault.
Eh?
That was a big fight. No.
You fight?
Yes.
You fight?
Yes.
Stand right.
Yes.
Stand right. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Now speak. You come at him. How have you entered this body? How have you entered him?
His great-grandfather's belongs to us.
Huh?
Yeah, the great-grandfather's belongs to us.
He belongs to you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, does he mean he worships you?
Yes.
So, what do you want him to do? What do you want this man to do?
We want this man to serve us.
You want him to serve
yes.
you?
Yes.
Does he mean he doesn't serve you?
He's doing nothing at the moment.
Huh?
Nothing at the moment.
How do you want him to save him? How do you want him to save him? How do you want him to save him?
Take over from where grandfather left him. The grandfather promised that he should continue and he'll give it to one of his sons. Now all the sons, they have not took that. So now he must take over. Yeah.
He must take over?
Yeah.
Since he has not taken over, what are you doing in him now? Why are you doing that?
He's not going to have a better life until you.
He's
not going to have a good life.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. That will never happen.
That will never happen.
That will never happen.
So who caused the wife to be crippled? Who caused the wife to be crippled?
Yeah, the trio. The trio.
Yeah?
The trio.
The three of us. You
yes.
crippled the wife.
Yes.
So you demon, why did you break the wife the legs? Why did you break the legs?
He should not have a wife.
He must not have a wife.
Yeah. Yeah. And you will never marry.
You'll never marry.
You'll never marry.
So did you know that he was coming here today?
No.
Huh?
No.
You didn't know that he was coming
no.
here? Huh?
No.
Okay, since you are here,
yeah.
what are you saying now? He is here now.
He's our son.
He's your son.
Leave him for us. Take what belongs to you.
Yeah?
And leave what belongs to us.
How much what?
Take what belongs to you and leave what belongs to
us. What is that belongs to me?
He is our son.
What is it that belongs to me?
What belongs to you is not by you, but we know what belongs to us.
So this belongs to you?
He is our son.
So you demon, you have caused a lot of misery and problems in his life. You have made a very big useless mistake to allow him to come here. Today you are going to catch your Lord by the power in the name of Jesus Christ. And you're going to leave him. This marriage is going to be restored.
It will be the first time for them to see you losing a battle.
Eh?
If you have never lost a battle, yeah.
So you think
this is the time when they will see you losing a battle?
Are you sure?
Yes.
Do you know Jesus Christ?
See how
I'm not here alone. I'm here by Jesus Christ
yes.
of Nazareth. You are powerless.
You will lose the battle.
Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. You are powerless. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire. You fool and you fish in Jesus Christ's name. Amen. that the one that was speaking was not him.